friend of mine has just committed suicide. He's a great friend of mine, and I've come back, and I heard that. It shocked me a bit, and I want to tell you because not that you know him, but it's not the point. And he planned it out. Yeah, but he left his boyfriend. I mean, he left notes and things. But he threw himself off a cliff, Peter, and I just wondered what you think that feeling is like. What goes through your head between throwing yourself off and actually dying? I wondered what you thought of. Perhaps you could call me and tell me because it would help me, because I have a terrible fear of heights. And for me, just the idea of falling so far and being alive. And I just wondered if things go through your head, you know, people that you love and that, or things that you feel that you should have done flash before you, but you can't do anything about it. I just wondered what you thought. You're probably the only person that I can call right now. And I'd like to see you, because I think a funny way we're doing that. We just don't really connect. One day, you know, you're gonna fall, or I'm gonna fall, or something's gonna happen, and anyway, I'm very sad. You know my number. Hope you're both well. Lots of love. Bye.
Up.